I'll be showing you some Lilliput Lane model houses. So what they are like houses that are like made into miniature, and they're actually like there in real life. So I'll be showing you them. So the first one I'll be showing you is Brampton Moot Hall, and it's got like very good detail on it, as you can see. So that's like a door there, and then like a clock. So I'll be showing you it from that angle. So that's that one. Now I'll be showing you the Park Keeper's cottage. And I think this cottage is off Percy the Park Keeper. And yeah. So there's a little cat there. Bushes. House is quite nice, so it's got like a roof like that. Right, and there's that angle. And that angle. This is the back. I think there's a wheelbarrow there. Yeah, and pitchfork, I don't know what that is, but a birdhouse maybe. Yeah, and then that way. So that house done. Now this is the bridge house. It's an Ambleside, and there's like a little river, like a little stream that goes underneath it. So, and then that angle. Go. And then the next one is this house, and it says there, the smallest house in Britain, and that's what it is, small house in Britain. So, there. That angle. Like a lady standing there. That angle. There's a wall behind it. And then this angle. Go, so one back. And that one. So, it's another house, got a thatched roof, and yeah, so there's a dog there, and the steps, a little bit to the door, so that angle, like a milk bottle, is that a box? I don't know what that is. This angle is like a big tree there, and there's fence. So, yep, that's another little house. Now, let's pick this one. This is another house. Has a boat there. It's quite nice. I think it's called Ferry Cottage. I think that's a fishing net, but I don't know. So that's that angle, looks quite nice, that angle, and there's another boat, and that angle, there's a box there. So yeah, that's the house. This house is called Hutch's Crutches, and like a little dog there, and if you can see, it's like yeah, that seems great. There's like a little basket there, and that's like for pets, because I think this was where they like where they help dogs, like if they got an injured leg or something. I think, I don't know, I think it is though. Yep, stop the house. Zoomed in great.
So there's that. Bench.
So put that one back and pick this one.
So this is where they put the boats out of that bit. Front. So it's like a bench there. This angle. That angle. And back to that angle. So take some steps there. And the boat is actually on wheels. Like there, wheel. And yeah. So anchor there. So there's our house done. Put that house back. And this one. This house is my favourite. I love it so much, it's great. So this house is called the Old Dog and Bone. And there's a telephone box, it's like really great. It like looks, and there's actually a lady inside of it. That purple, it's meant to be a lady, I think. Yeah, it's a lady inside of it. And focus. And next to it is a little girl. There. And there's a bone and dog. And the gate's open. There's a lady standing there. And this is a post box. Another tree. The roof is thatched. And here and there the dog house. It's like a bowl next to it for the dog. A tree. And a spade next to something. I don't know what that is. It's like a bush coming out of it. I don't know what that is. So that's from that angle. And that. So they can see the girl and the tree. And now I'll be showing you the last house that I have. Put that one back there. This one. Bit more. This is a fish and chip shop, and it's called the Salty Seagull, and there's a sign. I don't think you can read it though. No. It says fresh fish daily, yeah, there. Yeah, fresh fish daily. And then on that side, I don't know what's in that box, something, it's like some bags next to it. It says a seagull. Yeah. So, I think there's a cat there. Yeah. So there's that side. That side. Back. Now, we'll put that house back. So these are all the houses that I have. So yeah, it's my little town. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And yeah, so bye everybody.